Have you ever heard of Kapreker's constant? It's a fascinating number that has a mysterious property. To understand it, let's start with a four-digit number with at least two different digits, such as 6174. Now, rearrange the digits to form the largest and the smallest possible numbers. In this case, the largest number is 7641 and the smallest one is 1467. Now subtract the smaller number from the larger one. You will get 6174. Notice something interesting? We got the original number back. If we repeat this process with any four-digit number with at least two different digits, we will always end up 6174 after a few iterations. Let's take another example. Let's say 1495. Form the largest and the smallest number using its digits to get 9541 and 1459. Now subtract the smaller number from the larger number. You will get 8082. Repeat the process again by forming the largest and the smallest number, and then by subtracting you get 8532. Repeat the process again. You get 6174. No matter how many more times we repeat the process, we will always get the same result of 6174. That's why 6174 is called Kapreker's constant. Isn't it a fun mathematical mystery to explore? So next time you encounter a four-digit number, try the Kapreker's routine and see what happens.